Alright, yo, welcome back to another episode of Detective Pikachu Returns. Today we're continuing off from where we left off last time.
Yes? Right. Well. Speaking of which,
according to amateur footage we've received from a viewer, Pokémon appear to have caused an explosion. This explosion occurred in the mountain range northeast of Rhyme City. This may be related to the recent uptick in incidents involving Pokémon. Rhyme City Police and the newly established Pokémon Protection Bureau are investigating. Amelia Christie signing off.
Hey, Tim. Did you catch that?
I hope that incident doesn't have anything to do with Dad.
Same here.
Mewtwo told me, 2 years ago. Dad's alive, and we'll be able to find him as long as we don't give up.
Yeah, Mewtwo is still our only connection to finding Harry.
Whispering to Pikachu, are you? You're just like your father, talking to Pokémon like that.
Oh, really? It's been 2 years since the R incident. Since then, we've solved all kinds of cases. The mayor even gave us an award for it. I can still talk to Pikachu and understand him. If the two of us keep solving cases together, I'm sure we'll find my dad someday. That's a lot of Whimsicott.
Sure is. They ride through on seasonal winds every year.
I hear they can be real pranksters.
If they get in a house they like, they scatter cotton everywhere.
Sounds like a pain to clean up.
Yep. The sweet smell of coffee is calling my name.
It's the perfect Pikachu bait.
Tim!
Inspector Holliday, did you finally find my dad?
Sorry. No. I'm here on a different case. We've received reports of a jewel theft. Could you lend me a hand with this one?
Of course.
The incident occurred at the Dennis residence, the mansion down the street. Sorry, but Brad is waiting for me. I'll go ahead and meet up with you there.
Ah, so much for my coffee. I know we need to hurry, but would it really hurt if we relaxed a bit? For instance...
Oh, here's a good idea. You could listen to some sage advice from a great detective like me. Okay. Well, 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 if it isn't the great detectives.
MJ.
I see.
Oh, Tim, I've been waiting for you. Thank you.
Yes.
Let me see.
Hey, Tim! Check it out! Looks good, huh? Disguises are a key part of detective work, you know.
Yeah, whatever. Now quit goofing off and investigate.
Ah. He clearly doesn't appreciate my art. Perhaps I need to give him a little more training. Hey, Tim. Quit looking at my tail and start investigating anything that looks suspicious. Whoa! Okay, let's start deducing. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Hello there, Detective Tim. No, Detective Goodman?
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
So, what are you doing?
I'm playing Detective Pikachu.
Yes.
Are you still recording?
You certainly
yeah.
Don't
I'll just
like
be doing a couple more minutes.
State your business.
Well, I'm assuming Sour still edits your videos, or someone does, right?
Nah, nobody does.
I mean, won't you eventually need someone to edit, though?
I mean, if anybody wants to.
I'm pretty sure Sour City was fine with it. I mean, you could ask him if you want.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Yes.
Alright, that's going to be it for this episode of Detective Pikachu Returns. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more videos. See y'all. Bye.